It could have been even more straightforward. Her serve of the match at 5-love in the second set. And there was just that little bit of a fight back from Karolina Pliskova, which restored a little bit of respectability. She was really struggling. Only held serve once in the match, which is highly unusual, given a first serve percentage of 70% as well. That'll be a little bit disappointing. A lot of unforced errors. Just wasn't her day.